today. I know you're going to go out and Joe Blow. Like Joe Blow. All right, good morning, everybody. I hope you had a great weekend. We are going to be doing some dumbbells this morning. We've got 4 rounds of 12 exercises. You're going to need heavy dumbbells, light dumbbells, and a chair. All right, so with that chair, heavy dumbbells, and you might want a mat. We'll be on our backs, but only for 1 exercise, the chest fly leg raise. So if you want a mat for that, you can grab it if you don't think you need it. Don't waste your time, because we'll be up and down. Yes, we'll be on me. You're needing heavy dumbbells, light dumbbells. We're gonna start out with those heavy dumbbells. I think we only need the light dumbbells for we might not need light dumbbells at all. Keep your heavy dumbbells if you can. If your something starts to burn out, whatever we're working out, then you can go down to your light dumbbells. But try and stick with those heavy dumbbells the whole time today. All right, we're starting out, grab those dumbbells. We're gonna march it out. What was it like up in Minneapolis?
Perfect.
Yeah.
Gorgeous. We had a gorgeous week.
Yeah, the weather was hot.
Yeah. And it was scorching here. And you have neighborhood water and I'm like, came back with some sketchy little plants. What took care of the chickens?
Neighbor. Who's moving?
Oh, that one there.
Yeah. Good. All right. RDLs. Nice stretch. Go. And good, all right, squat iron pants. So feet shouldn't be too wide here. You don't want to squat and the hands have to go out to the side. Go. And good, have a seat. Seated shoulder press. Huh? You don't have to, the box. All right, if you have the back support, use it. If not, don't worry about it. Sit up nice and tall, palms out. Go. Good. All right, have a seat. We're doing dumbbell stand-ups. So just out of the chair, right up and back down. What's that?
You can. Or there's just a box.
All right, go for it. Good. You don't really need those toes here. Curl the toes up. Make sure you're pushing down through the heels. And don't just plop down into your chair. Nice. Slow on the way down, working on that negative. Seated, bent over rows. So the weights will come behind the legs, coming nice and wide. So we've done these as a fly before, where you keep your arms straight and you extend out. These are seated, bent over rows. So you're bending those elbows as quickly as you can. Get those elbows up as high as you can. Go. Feels good to do some weights again. All that body weight last week. Last one. Good. All right, dips. Ready? Go. And good. All right, you need that chair again, but you won't be seated. We're doing a one leg, one arm row. So, if the weight's in your right hand, your left hand's on the chair, your left leg is up, your right leg is down. Ready? Go. Last one. Good stuff. All right, get that chair out of the way. Keep the dumbbells close. We've got push-ups and then a chest fly leg raise. All right, push-up, ready. Good, flip over. All right, chest fly leg raises. Ready? Go. You want some extra abs in here, make sure you crunch up towards those toes right at the end with the dumbbells. That works the upper abs. More. And good. Grab a quick low set. Two, start back, march it out. Go. Good, all right, RDLs. Slight bend in the knees. Nice flat back, keep the chin up. Stretch those hamstrings. Good. All right, seated shoulder press. Go. Good, rest. All right, dumbbell, stand up. Go. Last one. Good, all right. Seated, bent over rows. Go.
Sue, keep those palms facing you.
There you go.
Yep.
Straight out. Couple more. Good. All right. Seated dips. I don't know how much you can do dips, but I think you have to start in the seated position. Go. More. Good. All right. We must have skipped over this in the first set. Apologies. Seated bicep curl. Try and start out same time. You can do it standing as well. Palms out. Keep the elbows back. As you burn out, then you can alternate. If you burn out. You shouldn't, since we're only doing three sets of biceps. Because of me, because I forgot. One more. Good stuff. All right. One arm, one leg row. Go. Try to keep that back foot up as high as you can. Good stuff, switch sides. Ready, go. Good. All right. Quick, get that chair out of the way. Push-ups. Chest fly, leg raises. Finish out the second set. Ready? Go. Good stuff, flip over. Chest fly, leg raise. Go. All Good stuff. Rest. Grab some water. Here we go. Round three. March it out. Go. Good stuff. All right. Squat iron pants. Go. Good stuff. All right. Seated shoulder press. Ready? Go. Good. All right, dumbbell stand-ups. Go. I had someone reach out to me yesterday, asking me about my HVAC. Like, you should just stay home.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to laugh. But you could bring your bubble to the gym. And it's enough of those. All right, sit back down, bent over rows. Make sure the palms are facing you, elbows go straight out to the side. Go. Could we, there's a lot of gyms advertising that they switched out their HVAC.
Oh yeah.
Fuck off.
Yes.
No, you didn't. No, you did not. And
there's no filtration system to keep you from getting sick from the person next to you. I'm sorry.
Good stuff. All right. Dips.
Yeah. And how do you know that works? Because they still don't know how it's transmitted.
And go. Good. All right, bicep curls. I won't forget them again. Go. Same timer, alternating. And good, all right, stand up. One leg in bent over rows. Go.
So get that whole shoulder up over towards the spine more. There you go, good.
Good. Switch sides. Go. Good stuff. Push up position. Go. Good, flip over. Chest flat, leg raise. Go. Last one. Good. Got seven. We got one more round. Two more. Good stuff, RDLs. Go. Good stuff. All right, iron pants. Go. Good stuff. All right, shoulder press. Ready? Go. Couple more, keep it going. And good. All right. Dumbbell stand-ups. Go. More. And good. All right. Seated, bent over rows. What's that? They come after the dips. All right. Ready? Bent over rows. Go. We're gonna work on those guns soon, don't you worry. Couple more. Whoo, those get tough with the heavy dumbbells. All right, dips are next. Ready, go. Rest. All right, have a seat for dumbbell bicep curl. Either same time or alternating, it's up to you. Go. Maybe a little bit of both. Why not? There. Good stuff. All right, bent over rows. This time, both feet are going to be on the ground, still stabilizing on the chair or whatever you're using. Both feet on the ground. This time, you're going a little bit faster with your rows. You should be stronger with both feet on the ground. Go. More repetitions. Back your feet up a little more. Okay. Back your feet up a little more. Spread the feet out. Bend the knees. Flatten the back. Chin up. Right there. Last one. Unless you feel like you need some more. Go for it. I'm switching. Go. One more. Good stuff. All right, we're heading down to the ground. Push-ups. Ready. Go. Monday, chest flat, leg raises. I feel like going for the beeb over here. Go.
Got your head in?
Yeah. Oh, my hair probably got long enough where it went and hit me right in the eyeball.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about.
Yes, I do.
That was a joke. Come on, keep it going. Go to your burnout. Look at the smile on my face. We are done.
96.
Did you get any warm up? Or did it start right away? All right, great job today, everybody. That's our four sets. That's our dumbbell workout for Monday. Hope you enjoy it. We will be back tomorrow for body weight, as well as Wednesday will be body weight. Thursday, there's a special link for the 6 p.m. dumbbell workout Thursday night. And then Friday morning, another dumbbell workout. So, I'll see you in one of those, maybe. Have a good week.